Scott City police are warning parents about someone on social media targeting kids to send illicit photos. Scott City police say a Snapchat user has contacted multiple children. At least one child did send a photo. The user then threatened the child with violence unless money was sent. Scott City police are urging parents to talk to their children about the dangers of social media and never add strangers to your friends.